Everybody's got their cross to bear these days.